5:30 p.m. I'm part of the little evening fishing here. See if I can make my way around the fucking bums and wiggles turds that are out here. But, I don't know, sometimes this can be good. See what happens. Lots of swimmers, lots of rafters. And I just hit one hole up above and had some asshole throw a stick right in the middle of the pool I was fishing so his dog could get it. Didn't even say anything. Hopefully that's not an omen for how things are going to be. Let's get some. Take her. Hopefully he stays on. Came out of that, those ripples that hit it kind of at the edge. I don't know if he's good or not. He never came up. Nope, he's not huge, but hey, first fish of the night, that means no matter what, if I can get him in the net, there's no skunk here. And he's ripping right up in here. Oh, he's an okay fish. He's an okay fish. He's barely in his mouth again. Try to get a release, and I'm trying to do too much at once. I bent over to put my hook back on one of my eyelets, and that sucker swam right out of the net. 12 or 13 inch fish. We'll take him. Got a little guy right here against the bank. Came out and popped it. Any fish right now will do. Ah, what do we got here? Nice little brown. Nice brown. See him. Right, I've had to dodge so many friggin' people. Dogs, rafts, swimmers, everyone. Got one okay one, one dinky brown. So, I like this little hole. See if it can provide some love in. I never catch one when I give it the first cast for you guys, so I don't know if that's a jinx thing or what, but we're trying it. And if we don't, then keep at it, and hopefully we get one more fish before I roll out of here. I'm not staying out really late tonight. Got a bunch of stuff to do. Just hoping to get one or two decent ones. Yep, first cast jinx. Alright, we'll throw a bunch more and see if we can find something on the stretch. Oh yeah, we're on. Do not know if he is big. He hit it moderately good. He's coming straight upstream for us, so hopefully he's a big dog and he's just trying to be coy here. He's taking some line. Although, I don't know, I'm tired of my drag. Yeah, that's a good fish. I need to get his ass out of the current though. That's my problem. There's no way to do that here. Oh, come on. Let's get your ass in the net. He's right in front of me. Stay on. I had my chance right there. I should have netted him. Now he's back in the current. Come on. Come over here. Yeah, there we go. About the same size as the other one I just... Alright. That's a good 14 or probably 15 inch fish. Whoa. Good looking fish. Now you guys can see his colors. Pretty. We're going to get rid of this guy and let him go back and get even bigger. There he goes. So that bow that I just caught, it wasn't more than, I don't know, 15 seconds right before that, a group of like three people on, I don't know, it looked like they were on air mattresses like you camp with, came right through here. So I don't know if the fish don't care, they're just used to it or what, but Just goes to show you, I guess, you can still catch fish out here because they're used to all the crazy people using the river and doing stuff. Doesn't freak them out too much. Got some crazy fucking homeless people doing some shit across there. Yelling. He's not big, but... it's a fish. Skeetering on the top of the water. And it's a rainbow. Just a little guy. Just a little guy. One hammer it is as soon as it hit the water. I'm guessing it's a dink. Took a while. Let's see how small he is. I'm just manhandling him. Oh yeah, just manhandling. And we got another brown. These browns just attack like no man's business. And he wants to try to get me with my lure, so. There we go. He gone. Oh, air shell. Oh, did he get off? Well, that's another fun one. He wasn't big, at least. Jumped out of the water. Couple head shake. See, you wouldn't want to be a lure. Oh, I think this one's a good one. I think this one might be a good one. Forgot to loosen my drag, thank God. I did. I flipped it really quick right there. Yeah, this is a good fish. This is the one we've been looking for today. Just stay on. Oh yeah, that's what we're looking for today. This is the fish. Take a look at him and then let him go. That is a 20-inch Truckee River bow. Look at that son of a bitch. That's why we fish down here. He is going home right now. Just a beautiful male too. Just a piece of muscle. Let's get him out of here. There he goes. Oh my gosh, huge. Oh, he cut off! I hope you guys saw that splash. That was monster. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna give this one last series. Kinda breaks my heart that that last big one jumped and spit it. That's two fish that have done that tonight. But, I think this thing is riding close to the surface and they're... oh my god, did you guys see that? Swinging a miss. See if I can get that guy. I didn't hook him, so let's see if I can get him. Oh my god, that was a big fish again. Tried to take it right off the surface and... oh my gosh, let's get back out there. Come on. Please take it again. Please take it. Rod. He took it super gentle. I don't think he's big. He's not the size of the one that took it earlier. The one that took it earlier was a fucking monster. Still taking line. Oh, he's a good fish. Look at that. Yes. Gotta be a redneck ninja to jump across these slippery ass rocks and not fall on your ass. Oh, these things down stream. 4-pound test. That's the fish. Come on. Oh shit. I need to get his ass out of the fucking current. It's barely in his mouth. Oh. Son of a... oh, son of a bitch. Duh. There we go. There we go. Now that is the fish we're looking for today. Oh my god, look at that son of a bitch. Yes. 20 inch fish here on my net right here on the stick. Look at this. Ooh. Oh, don't get away. This thing is a friggin' tank. He's got, I don't know, look at the girth on him. Is that not a beautiful, beautiful Truckee River cutbow? Look at that thing. That's why we fish again. Oh my god, just a fucking monster. Alright, let's let him go.